The UConn men's hockey team was looking to continue their 7-game win streak as they hosted UMass. Spencer Nas gave UConn the lead in the first period. Nas has been a powerhouse and has scored at least 1 point in the past 8 games. UMass would get on top as they scored 2 goals, ending out the first. Jesse Schwartz would close the gap and tie the game up towards the end of the third period. Seconds later, UMass answered back, and the game would end 3-2.
I don't think we particularly played bad. I thought our first period was okay, but I thought the second and third period we played pretty well and did a great job to tie the game up. And again, you know, we can't give up a goal.
The regular season play has ended, and playoffs are right around the corner. For UCTV Sports from the XL Center, I'm Alexandria Palmer.
We'll be right back.